takes on South Africa in the women's football bronze medal match. There's a crossing just headed over the bar for Brazil in the 21st minute. The replay of that here is that does not miss by much. And here an injury to Matlu of South Africa. As they call for the stretcher, she's carried off. Looks like a leg injury to her. In the 33rd minute, nice little pass there to Sio Pozenway, and she deposits it into the back of the net. You'll see a close-up there, 1-0 South Africa. They carry that lead late into this first half. There's an injury to Punivari of Brazil. Get the stretcher out for her. South Africa has that 1-0 lead into halftime. Now, in the 67th minute, Travelau of Brazil, a brilliant left-footed boot, gets it past Kaelin Swart. And then minutes later, it is Travelau again. And suddenly, Brazil is up 2-1 on South Africa. And that will be it. Brazil, the bronze medal winners, as they knock off the South Africans 2-1.